Well, football season is well underway, and with it come plenty of new chicken wings in New York.
That's right, but whether you're a fan of the sport or not, you'll love the spots Lauren Scala found. Take a look.
New Yorkers are pretty serious about their football teams, but something else they're really serious about, the wings they devour while they're watching them. And we're going to check out some of the newest in the Big Apple. Our next wings, I have yet to hear anything bad about. We've headed down to Tribeca to check out Distilled. These are a Korean-style wing, but they're done the way that only Distilled knows how to do it. In fact, they're twice fried in beer, vodka, and some other secret ingredients to get this perfection. It seals in the moisture and keeps it crunchy. They sell about 2,000 per week, and look at these monsters.
So crispy.
Really, really juicy. Look at how much meat is on these. The blue cheese here is really special. It's actually gorgonzola based, and it's from Point Reyes, California. Well, if you ask me, these wings are fly.
We're laughing because I said, oh, I'm not gonna have any chicken wings today.
She's eating three already.
I'm too deep, yeah. These are really good. These are from Hudson Common.
Mm-hmm. Distilled in Tribeca,
right,
and the International Wing Factory, and they are all delicious.
Yeah, so if you don't want to make wings at home, these are three great places to go pick some up.
Listen, football party, why cook?
Who needs a football party? Just
right.
The chicken wings.
Right.
All right, coming up after. We're laughing because I said, oh, I'm not gonna have any chicken wings today.
She's eating three already.
I'm too deep. Yeah. These are really good. These are from Hudson Common.
Mm-hmm. Distilled in Tribeca,
right,
and the International Wing Factory, and they are all delicious.
Yeah, so if you don't want to make wings at home, these are three great places to go pick some up.
Listen, football party, why cook?
Who needs a football party? Just
right,
the chicken wings.
Right.
All right, well, coming up after.